The Ayurvedic health routines or Ayurvedic lifestyle are designed in such a way as to either engage those doshas or to balance them or prevent them from becoming imbalanced in the body. For example, for somebody who is having low digestion, we would advise them to have food during the pitta time of the day, because pitta is fire which helps in the digestive function. For somebody who is having insomnia, for example, we would advise them to go to bed at the kapha time and not to remain awake for a long time, because if the kapha period, which is actually the period which stimulates the body, which kind of instigates the body to take rest, which slowly winds the body down, if this period is crossed, then it becomes even more difficult for the person to fall asleep. So if there, according to the dosha balance, as you have seen already, prakriti or the unique constitution of the individual, it has to be balanced along with the dosha period to bring about this delicate and unique balance of Ayurvedic lifestyle and nutrition. And that is the secret of this healthy routines. And in every rhythm of Ayurveda, the golden rule is to always follow the middle path, to neither do too much nor do too little. That is the balance. So too much will also cause a problem, too little will also cause a problem. For example, if somebody sleeps too much, it will make them lazy. And if somebody sleeps too less, it will make them crazy. So this is how the Ayurvedic system of healthy routines is constructed. There are three fundamental pillars based on which these routines are constructed. They are called the stambha or the traya upasthambha. These three pillars are: one is nutrition, the second is sleep, and the third is called brahmacharya. Why I am saying brahmacharya? Because there is no exact translation for brahmacharya in English language.